Did you use my good hammer?
No.
Lasker, I told you to leave my tools alone.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside.
I can... Just...
You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
Now, if there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now. I'm so close to the answer. Just a man's life work is all. I finally derived the location of the white phial, but this doting busybody won't let me get it. You would do that? It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long-forsaken cave to the west of here. Corral Mill was a crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach his resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take it. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here. Ah, so you're an alchemist then, Why are you still standing around here? Go. May the eight guide you to the phial.
Where'd you come from?
There.
Where'd you come from?
Done and done.
Where'd you come from?
Yeah.
got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Must you bother me now? It matches every description of the phial that I've found in lore. But if it can't hold liquid, there's no way of knowing. How did you manage to damage it then? This is what I get for not retrieving it myself. Figures. I doubt you have sufficient knowledge to harm the phial, even if you wanted to. Either way, this is the end of it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm not quite in the mood to entertain guests. I trust you can show yourself out. Here's for your trouble.
I want to thank you for your help. I know my master can be a bit short at times. Here, you should have this. Even though the phial was damaged, I still think your efforts deserve reward. Now, if you'll pardon me, I'm going to tend to Norellian. I can make his final days a bit less painful.